Welcome to the second part of this playthrough. So I had to split the recordings or else I couldn't capture the whole playthrough. So after some rooms I will change the recording. So this was easy to get through that cameras. Here we will find our first hostile, and the hostiles tells us where Grey Fox is locked away. Good, in this room is a gas room and we need the gas mask. So we open the door, change to the gas mask. The colonel, the big boss, tells us that we have to put on the gas mask, what we already have done. And now we are going to the gas room. And now we change to the security card level 1 again. Open the door, going through. And here's the first... My girlfriend is laughing at me. Shut up! Okay, let's go to the second hostile. And he tells us, rescued first foxhounder intruder a few days ago. And he's alive, yeah, and he's captured by the enemy, so... Okay, we already know that. What we know now that he is alive. Go away, girlfriend! Now to the trap room. What is this? Is it... Are they barrels that roll from side to side? I don't know. So, this shows how dumb the KI of the enemies is. We pass through them and they don't recognize that we are here. Okay, so now we get the second security card. And before we go further, we have to go back and find the missile launcher. So, he don't recognize that I'm here. Dumb KI. Well, now we have to go back the whole way. In the barrel room, I call it now. Here you have to be fast to stop this guy. And now we enter the second room, the room where the rocket launcher is hiding. Okay, and now we went the whole way back. See you? Trap room? And now I've got the items here. Oh, ah! Ooh, that was close. But no danger for me. I'm Solid Snake, man. And again this part. Hey, I'm there. Why you can't see me? Oh, ammunition. Yes, got cool, cool. Okay, let's collect some more rations. You can have 3 rations at the same time. Back that way. Hey, he saw me, but he don't recognize that I'm here. That's fucking easy. Okay. Now we get a message from the big boss. This is big boss. Yeah, I know. Break down the power supply box with the remote control missile to get rid of the high voltage. Okay. Well, then change to the missile and fire! Wop, wop, wop. Kadoosh! Ha!
Kadoosh?
Yeah, in the comics they say kadoosh. Or it is written. So, go fast. Kill that guy. Now we get some card box. Yeah. So special troopers, but they are not stronger as the other ones. I think they had only other clothes. So yeah. here you can find the box, and it's a good hiding place, and I hope I can use it sometime later in the game. Well, back to card number 2. Wait here. And now it's clear. Wait. Okay, let's go. And now I make close quarters combat in Metal Gear 1 on the MSX2. Watch this. Screw. And this one. Goodbye, guy. Okay, see ya next part.